Hello, everyone.
Hello, everyone.
We are going to turn Eloise into a
kitty cat.
We have blackberry LipSense.
Blackberry.
I know. And we have Love It LipSense. And we have a laughing little baby in the background. And we have Candlelight Shadow Sense. I'm going to do a tutorial with Shadow Sense later on. But I'm going to use some Shadow Sense on Eloise. So we're going to get started turning her into a kitty cat. Okay, so I'm going to take the Shadow Sense. This is our cream to powder eyeshadow. And it sets just like LipSense does. It is smudge proof. And it is amazing. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to just put a little, can you look at Mama? Can you look at Mama? I'm going to put just a little on the cheeks right here. Yeah, that is where.
I'm kitty cat.
Just want it a little. Okay, that's where my little kitty cat whiskers are going to go. Tommy is having fun. Shake. We're gonna get ready to put. Okay, we're gonna have to hold it really, really still. Whack.
Mama.
Okay, ready? You are doing so good at holding so still. Okay, look at Mama. Look at Mama. All right. We are going to do, what are we going to do next?
The whiskers.
Whiskers. What is Tommy doing?
He screams a lot.
Okay. Look at your kitty cat whiskers. Look at Mama. You like it? Here, let me see your lips. I got one little spot on this side that I just want to fill in a little bit. Hold really still. What is he doing? Okay, let me do one more little whisker on each side. You think there should be three on each side? Don't touch. Okay, look at Mama. Okay, now we're gonna do pink lips. Ready? So this is Love It. This is actually what I'm wearing right now. I have some bougainvillea gloss on it, but it's left over from this morning. Okay, ready? Look at Mama. I just wanna kinda, you okay? I just wanna kinda enhance the pink on her lips. Look at Mama. Can you look at Mama? Look at Mama. Okay. Okay, we're gonna do a little bit more. Look at Mama. One one more, and then we're gonna glossy gloss. Hang on. Does Tommy wish that he was a kitty cat? Tommy wants to be a kitty cat. Okay. So this will come off tonight when we, put some oops remover, but look, this is perfect for Halloween. I bet some of y'all out there are even better at face painting than I am, but this was the best I could do.